has a mix of Karnataka and Robusta. I don't like that way too much, but this particular one has a very good, it's quite strong, very good flavor profile.
So this is 100%
Arabica. This one's 100%.
So you just dip it and put it over there, you don't pour it on top.
No, you can pour it in glasses, in certain glasses, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to just cut up the sake a little bit and then put it in the place. And I'm going to show you a couple of presentations that you can do in home with different glasses if you'd like to use something else. I want to taste it to see it.
How do you maintain yourself?
How do you do it?
After so many tastings,
I
want to taste it.
That's for the love of food. When you love food, it takes rest takes care of itself.
Alcohol options are rum and
if you're just eating out of the passion, it's very true. So the alcohol that you use for dinner, so classically dinner spicy doesn't have any alcohol. Well, the variation started off by using marsala wine. So that is one option. Otherwise, what I like to use best is dhakla, because I think the sweetness of the dhakla also sort of adds to it. Here I've used a captain market. Yeah, so it's a spice rum, so it gives you a little more sort of character to the mix. And you can also use brandy, you can use kalua, you can use tia maria, all of these things you can use with making the mix. So does everyone like a strong alcohol? That's quite strong actually.
Yes. I need to put a lot.
No, don't mind the
I just sort of put.
I think it's a perfect start to your meal, right? Yeah, sure. To your meals and everything. So either you dip it in or you place it here and you can just spoon the mixture on top. So this is quite a thick savioli biscuit, so you have to make sure that you're putting on both sides.
So you have this on your menu card.
Do we have a party coming up? Okay, so when you touch this particular biscuit, you realize how much of the syrup is actually soaked in. So I'm quite happy with how much has gone in, because I like to have a slight crunch also to the savioli. You don't want a very soggy biscuit, because your cream sort of does the remaining bit for you.
Liquid, we don't have to fight it.
You can actually, I'd like to set this, consider we're doing it really fast. I'd actually like to set this inside the refrigerator until it reaches a pattern consistency, because then the lightness of it is there and it's quite cool also. So it's very easy for me to pipe because it folds itself together. And the next layer of biscuit also that I put in will not sink inside. It will just fold itself. So it's sort of seen in the glass.
So how long would you like to put it in the refrigerator after you've done this?
I just like to put it in for about 20 minutes. Just let it stay in the refrigerator for about 20 minutes.
You need, when you take your next call, no, it'll be ready.
Yes.
For sure. Keep tasting when you're making your food. That's the only way you'll know how and exactly what you want to do.